So, I was, you know, wandering around, saw a caravan, took advantage of it, taking me back to Ultranoia. Only because, I don't know, it was convenient. And I was satisfied with the recording I've done. Then I see this, and I just had to record it. And of course, Fidel took a shot at him, so let's just finish him off. Can you not shoot him? Alrighty, take him out. This pistol is amazing. Down goes a thug. Why is there so many thugs? Where are they? Where are the rest of them? Are they mad because I took out their precious factory? If they want firepower, I'll bring the firepower. That's not a problem. What? Where is this all happening? Why are sheep being killed? Wait, I know where this is happening. It's not with them. I think it's just with the, yeah. Oh my God, they killed the shepherd of teaching me how to use fire. Oh, the battle is not over yet, Sonny. Not by a long shot. Where are they? So they took out the guy that taught me how to use fire. Which doesn't matter to me, but the guy who was so innocent, and now he just dies. Great. Someone who is supposed to be a tutorial character gets killed. Perfect. You sure you want to do this, buddy? I can let you live. I lied. God damn it. All he had was a rusty knife. Man, he barely had anything on him. You're just fucking bullies. Jesus Christ, man. And he had a fully functional pistol, too. Fuck it, I'll take it. As a trophy. I've never had this happen before. Oh. In my other playthrough, I kinda murdered everyone in Ultranoia. I was just curious, okay, they had good weapons, I wanted them right away, and I realized I didn't need them, but I took it anyway. Hi? Wow, you're threatening me? Wow. So, is this guy gonna comment about how we just had thugs try to take over Ultranoia and fail miserably? Is he gonna comment on that one? Hold on. Oh, shit. Nope. Wrong button. This game's full of wrong buttons for me. Okay, he doesn't care. Okay, I need to buy herbal mix because apparently those are the quote unquote flowers I need. Who's this drunken asshole in the bar? Oh, you're the. Oh, hi. Do you have the herbal mix I need? Herbal mix. You do not have herbal mix, but you have bullets. And I will take your bullets. Okay. Does anybody else sell? Don't remember. Oh, I think you might have herbal mix. You might. We'll see. I want to buy some drugs. Drugs. Oh. Okay. I guess I'm all better now. Thank you. This is a lifesaver now. I know that you can actually, you know, you don't have to, like, risk your, you don't have to just pull them out manually just to take them. Okay, well, considering these guys don't have any herbal mix, I guess I have to look elsewhere. I'm very tempted to turn on the scanner for loot. Considering how it's very tedious when you have, like, multiple things and they all have nothing in them. So at least with the scanner, it would at least help me. We'll see. Do these guys have a herbal mix? I doubt it. Apparently there was herbal mix in one of the trash cans, but I already looted that damn trash can. And now it's gone. Because I mixed it in herbal tea and got sick. Because I didn't know this mod existed for one. So now I'm on a fucking hunt just for one item. I can't remember off the top of my head who has herbal tea to sell. What's in here? Don't mind if I do. Why do you have 5 toadstools in here? Give her a joint. I mean, it's technically a flower. Okay, what's in here? Well, I know what's in here. I think it was ammo. Yeah. Nothing that I need. So, off I go until I find some herbal mix. My best bet might be just to go straight to the main city. Because that might be the only time I can actually buy it. Or Paragon. What's more likely though? I'll try Paragon first. Fuck it. I'm close to it, so I might as well go there before I make the long ass trek to that other city with a long ass name. And I'm gonna be attacked when I get to Paragon. Yeah, I don't want to deal with him right now. While I want to raise the body count for fun, I don't want to go through that. It's just a waste of my time. So, I need to find someone who sells produce? I think that's what I'm looking for. I'm on a fetch quest to find one flower for this. Okay. It'll all be worth it because I get another companion, making it 4. Well, I can get others, so it's it's like a win-win. So I can get more than 4 and have a fucking army on my hands. Do you have anything? Of course, I'm bugged on Discord just because that's the fun thing people like to do. What do you have? Oh yeah, roasted meat. Not what I wanted. Okay. Anybody have any produce around here? I thought there was a caravan around here somewhere. I guess it comes occasionally. Might need a Paragon Pass. Which I forgot to do, so let's go in here and get a Paragon Pass. Because I only had one, and now we got one again. You have nothing in there. Okay. Okay, let's do five. Five is good. Trying to find anyone who sells. I think you're someone who sells stuff. I'm gonna be searching a long time just to find this one thing. It's gonna be like the entire episode. This is gonna be a quote unquote filler episode. Until I can get her on my side. I mean, it started off on a weird note with those thugs, so that's why I started recording. Yeah, just go away. Oh. Okay, you're just a regular guy. Yeah, you're not a merchant. Okay, are you a merchant? Shit! I need to get my personality stats up. Or else I will never succeed. Who else sells stuff here? You do. I may have to look through garbage cans and find more herbal mix. If I can't find any right now. Wait, there's people here, I forgot. Right. What's... do you have any herbal mix? No, you do not. Alrighty, well. There's nobody in the stands. No, rest for now. Yep, I knew it. Just take some of those. You'd be good as new. You should have herbal mix. Yes! Thank you, Lord and Savior! Okay, let's go check up on the car. Don't know if it arrived. I highly doubt it arrived yet. I don't think it's been 2 weeks yet. It's only been like a couple days. In game days, anyway. I could just look through here, but oh well, it is what it is. Right, it's on its way. Oh my god, I'm being bombarded with Discord messages. Fuck it, while the game's loading for a long time, I'll also see what those are about. If it's even about me, I doubt it. No, just people just spamming the at everyone thing or at here. Because everybody's making an announcement. Except they don't exist. I could just turn off Discord, but even then, the game, Discord still goes off like crazy. So, unfortunately, I'll have to keep the Discord sounds in there. Sure. Let's go and see what they have. Maybe even kill them if they have good guns. Oh, hi. of crossbow. I don't know what type of crossbow it is. Geiger counter? Yeah, that'll actually be worth it. Oh, fuck it. Take it. Does this show me what weapon they had to do? RPK? Boys? I think I know what we're doing today! Right in the head! What are you gonna do now, boy? You're done! Yep, you're screwed. Haha! Oh, this perk's amazing when you can see what they have. Why do you have a rusty weapon if you have a good weapon with you? That makes no sense. Why have one but not the other? Alright, that, more diesel. How much? I know I have a ton of diesel in my other game. I keep mentioning that, but I'm not kidding. I have so much diesel. Yep, you're fine. I don't know why I clicked on you. Gasoline. Definitely useful for vehicles. Yeah, sure. I'll give myself a gas mask. It's the one I have is no use to me. Unless I forgot to put on a mask here. Yeah, I did not have a mask here. There's that, and replace that with that. Right. Well, now that I have a shield. Oh, that's neat! I like that. I like that a lot, actually. Okay, let's get out of here now that we have stuff. You're fine with killing scavengers. That's easy. They're fine. You won't be targeted for that. You will be targeted if you take out caravanners. And I don't want to demonstrate that. I mentioned that before, but I really can't phrase that enough. If you have to be prepared if you're willing to take out caravans, because you'll be hunted down by the best of the best. And in my other playthrough, I just jacked up my stats like crazy. And even then, even with everybody with that, a bunch of stats, like even with a lot of HP, a lot of skills boosted up, a lot of good weapons, armor, and all that shit, you can still lose big time. Because some of those people, some of the headhunters, I see one do over 334 damage with the weapon. I'm not kidding. So if you're gonna take on the mercs after taking a caravan, be ready. Do not take them when you're underleveled or even if you're overleveled, you're still gotta be prepared. These guys are fine. Yvonne. Oh. Okay, then, time to die. It's the fucking pigs, man. It's the fucking popo. I don't think I've ever got that in my other playthrough. Yeah, I'm not even kidding, I never got that. What does that do for me? Oh, yep. Definitely keeping that. Well, now I look like a terrorist. I'm kidding. I'm kidding, don't cancel me. Okay. Okay, let's go ahead, go back to the circus, give Agafia the flowers, and she'll be on our side. and I gotta do all the shit with like giving her equipment and all that. It's fun doing that shit. Fine, free ammo, fuck it. It's like you're gonna attack us? Okay, free ammo for us. I don't care. My people are well prepared for this. Where are they? Ha ha! I shot first, fuckwit. Target's too far. You serious? Oh, fine. Take him out! You're Fidel! That fucker just threw a grenade. Oh no! You fired up my Poochie. First, that does. I can't reach it from here. Okay, bye bye! You have made me lose my patience. Seriously, dude? Fucking kidding me with this shit? Thank you, Fidel, for actually hitting something. Yep, that's a big mistake. Bye-bye. You're supposed to drop dead. Why aren't you dropping dead? Wait. Did you just shoot your own guy? Fucking savages. Okay, shit, burst. No, it doesn't do anything. Don't come. Fidel, hit him! No, I don't care. I saved Scumped, okay? I don't care. Fidel was just sitting there with his hands up his ass. Right, you know what? Because of what I just saw... eight, 12, 6, 13. I might still keep that, though. What has a better... 7 to 14. That may seem like a better option, if I'm gonna be completely honest. Don't have a really good weapon, so what do you have for guns? Okay, I'm gonna give that back to me. What can I give you in return for that? Because that might be more useful to me than it is to you. Yeah, I'm gonna give this to the Poochie. I'm gonna give this to you. What does it take again? By 39. Okay, is this the right one? No, it's not it. That's 54. Do I not have one for... Does it work? Oh, that's it. Okay. Okay, just take that for now. Okay. Just make sure I know what's going on. We gotta save right there. Okay. Maybe these guys have ammo for me I can give to Fidel. Because right now he's not doing so hot with moving so far away with that sniper rifle. Let's go talk to the dude. Hopefully he'll give me some ammo for that gun. Yes, there we go. Where's that? Might as well get some buckshot while I'm here. Ah, fuck it. I might just... It's hard to tell what I want to give him. Because I don't really use shotguns too much. So I'm going to give this back. Yeah, get that back, give that back. Instead, I'll give you a shotgun to use. And a pistol. It takes 9mm. 9mm. I need them to need .30. You need .30. Okay. I could deal with that. Yeah, that's fine. 7 to 13, 6 to 9, okay. Give all the shotgun shells to him. Yeah. .30. Minimum. 10. Then I put this in your hand, put this in that hand, and we should be good to go. Right, yeah, like, wait. What weapons do you have? So, auto shotgun. Mod hunting rifle. Yeah. Even if I wanted to take him out, I'm not going to. I only did it the one time because he had a weapon I didn't have, and I'm a bit of a collector. If I don't have a weapon, I'm gonna find a way to get it. Alright, let's go talk to Agafia again. Give her the flowers, and then she should be joining us. Then I gotta go through the fun thing of setting her up, and it sounds like it's a hassle, but it's just me complaining. Right. You were where? Over here. I'll be there in about 5 years. And I'm pretty sure we can get a clown nose in there, but I don't want to do that, because why would I do that? Hey, Agafia. What? Why? Do you not wanna... This is not working anymore? Okay, I guess I need to have it in my hands? Guessing that's how it works? Do I not have it? Who has it? Put that on your head while I'm here. Do I not have it? Did I lose it? I went all the way to Paragon for her herbal mix. Be good to her. And apparently I don't have it with me. Okay, do I even... Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Of all the times to be stupid, this is not time. Yeah, don't know why I had that with me. Yeah, don't have it with me. Right. Okay. What I wouldn't give to slap myself in the face right now. I don't think anybody here sells anything. Not at all. Oh, went all the way to Paragon for... Fine. I guess I can look around in the neighboring areas and see if they have the thing I need. Plus, there's a side quest up here, so I might as well do two birds with one stone. Keep the fucking... I'm gonna be that mad about that the entire day now. Well, let's go ahead and enter. And I gotta be harassed by the front guard, if I'm right. Hi, friend. You need to be braver, man. You're too shy for the shit. Yeah, I don't really care. Was it? Yeah, there they are. Hi, bitch. I'm gonna go right in your face. I made her mad. Just gonna make her happy and make her go away. Shut up. All right. Now that is over, let's see if I can find some more herbal mix. The fact that I don't even have one after I just bought it. Or so I thought I did. I need to buy something. Do you have any herbal mix that I can buy or steal? Herbal mix? You don't have anything. Fucker. Alright, let's go ahead and just barge right in. Ooh, hell yeah. Is it in my inventory though? Now, let's go back and give the flower to the lady. Or the game's just not gonna count it. That would be so stupid. That was the case. Okay, let's go back to the circus. I'm gonna be ambushed before I get there. I'm well aware of that. Because this game is a mixture of Fallout and Final fucking Fantasy. And I'm hungry. Right. I could fix that, no problem. It's no problem, mate. Right, yep, gimme. It's still in my inventory. Yes, it is. Good. Let's try this again. Lady, the quote unquote flower, and let's just be done with this. I must have said something or did something wrong back at Paragon. And now I'm paying the price. Because I overlooked something. My excitement got the best of me. That's my excuse. Did you say this? And now she's with me. I see. One, two. There she is. I need to level up. I need to level up big time. But for right now, I need to give her shit. Little things to do. Give her. Do I have any bolts, actually, now that I think about it? Let me look over here. I have a wooden crossbow. I don't even have. I don't even have fucking bolts for the goddamn crossbow. Oh god. Point 30. I don't care for that. You take my 9mm, it's fine. Give you that, I guess. And for something else. I don't know. You need point 30, that's what I know. And 9mm. What else? Should I give her a melee weapon instead? Yeah. That's what I'm thinking. Just give her something to swing with, I guess. 8 to 18. 5 to 16. I'll give you that. Now you need ammo, and it's point 30. Okay. Just take them all. You're gonna need it. Okay, do that. Give me that. Minimum. You're gonna need a mask. Give me an army hat, because that sounds cool in my head. And do that. Of course, I need to bulk her up, but this is just for now. There she is! Finally! We have another companion. Agafia. What's her last name? Arcanova. Well, I'm gonna end that fucking episode there. Hope you guys enjoyed this fiasco of an episode just to get her up the goddamn team. And I will see you guys later. Just gonna say, just in case, always make sure you saved.